I have known Sofian for close to 10 years. Sometimes we do play golf together. He comes across to me as a very easygoing person. But one thing that struck me about Sofian is that once he wants to learn something, he puts his heart and passion to make sure that he constantly improve himself and get the results that he desired. I am very confident that when Sofian sets his heart to do something, he will be fully committed and he would go all out 101%. In my capacity as the board of trustee for CCU, I have seen Sofian where he held the position of the vice president. When there are issues concerning workers, he always try his best to help the workers and see from the workers' perspective. And I think this is very selfless. I'm very confident if Sofian has any client, he will try his best to see from the perspective of his client and what is in the best interest of his client. And this is a very important trait, because at the end of the day, what is very important is what gives the satisfaction from the perspective of the workers, or in this case, from the perspective of the client. You are very okay. Bob, Bob, Bob. Apapun okay. Agent, Hartana, anda. Okay, okay.